We are standing in front of a house in Breckenridge, Colorado. That sidewalk is heated with our product. It's 85 degrees, and I just threw some snow right there, and it's almost gone.